Echo Juliet 882, after departure climb, and maintain 4,000 feet, runway heading. Cleared for takeoff on runway 25 left. Winds is 5 knots from 290.
TCAS system test, okay.